I want to read you two more verses from Psalm 136. To the one who remembered us in our low estate, his love endures forever. Give thanks to the God of heaven, his love endures forever. Think about how big God is, and yet he remembered us as small as we are. He remembered us in our low estate. Now, do you remember every single person you've ever met? I don't. And think about this. Every single person you've ever met is your equal. I don't remember all the things that I've met that are lower than me. I don't remember every ant I've come across. I don't remember every squirrel I've seen. And yet God is so much higher than us. And yet he remembers us. And he doesn't just remember us. He doesn't just go, oh yeah, I remember those guys. But he moves to action. His love endures forever, and his love moved him to rescue us from our sins, to give us a home in heaven. This is unexpected generosity. And our reaction to that unexpected generosity is gratitude. This week, especially as we approach Thanksgiving, I want you to even take out some stuff. Take out a piece of paper, open up an app on your phone, and make a list of things to be grateful for. Yeah, I'm serious. List your blessings. Because you'll be blown away. You'll be blown away by all the things God has given you. And when you're blown away, you will be thankful. So this Thanksgiving, give thanks to our generous God.